Alright guys, welcome back to a new YouTube video. Today we will be doing circle pizzas in this. I got the sauce, I got the cheese, I got the pepperoni, and I got the oil. So the first step is to put the oil in these little things. Okay, put it around. We already put one in this before the video, we were just testing it. Alright.
Put more oil.
Okay. Okay, so there's some flour in it, but it doesn't matter.
Put more oil. Okay, that's good enough. Now let's go to the next step. Alright, so now now we have a cup to cut the dough in little circles. We don't have cookie cutters, so we're just using a cup. Okay, and now take it out. Oh, I need a bit more. Okay, that's some space, so okay, that's good enough. Let it sit so it can stretch out a bit. Alright, so we made them a bit bigger off camera, so yeah. Now let's put them in the cup, in the this, the form. Okay? Okay, now let's do this one. I don't know how I'm gonna put it in, but I'll just figure it out. Okay, now let's do this big disaster. Okay, we're done. Now let's cook the sauce. Okay, we're done the sauce. Now let's add some cheese. Don't worry, my hands are clean. Okay, and now the last step before we put it in the pepper. The pepperoni, which is the best part. Okay, that's enough. Now we're done. Now we put it in the oven. My mom made another pizza. The mini ones are in the oven. She made another one right here, and we're gonna put it in the oven right now.
What type of pizza?
Oh yeah, I forgot to say what type of pizza. A chicken olive pizza with cheese. That's the flavor of the pizza. Now we're gonna put it in the oven. Alright, the mini ones are done right here. Right here, they're done. We're gonna put them on this plate right there. So yeah. Alright, this is them in the plate. So we're gonna eat them right now. So yeah. Ah, it's hot. So hot. Okay. I'm gonna try this right now. Alright, we're gonna eat these, we're gonna finish them. Please like and subscribe to see more. Thank you. Bye.